Let us analyze another RC circuit in a steady state. Here we are required to find the ratio of charges on 4 microfarad and 6 microfarad capacitor in a steady state. Here we know in a steady state no current flows through any capacitor. So here we just have a look if there is any closed loop where current can flow. So here you can see in these three branches as capacitors are connected, no current will flow through these. So only in the outer loop current will circulate and the value of this current can be easily calculated. We can write current in outer loop is, here this current can be given as total batteries. Here are of EMF 30 volts as both are supporting each other. So this 30 divided by the total resistance of this loop is 15 ohms. So this will be 2 ampere. So a current 2 ampere is flowing through it. Now to find out the charges on these capacitor, we take at this point reference as 0 volt. Then the potential on the other side of this battery would be 18. So here across this resistance, the potential drop will be IR, that is 2 multiplied by 5, 10 ohms. So if current is flowing in this direction, here potential will decrease. So 18 minus 10, this will be 8 volt. Here again 12 volt will be added. So here potential will be 20 volt. And again, 2 ampere current passes through 6 ohm resistance. So potential drop here will be 6 into 2, 12, and 20 minus 12 here potential is again 8 volts. As we know the potential at all the points, here we can take the potential at this junction as x and we write nodal equation at x, which can be written as sum of the charges on these three plates of capacitor would be 0. As no potential drop is there across this 3 ohm and 4 ohm resistance because no currents are flowing through these resistances. Here we can write charge on this plate will be 4x plus charge on this plate will be 2 multiplied by x minus, here potential is 8, this 2 multiplied by x minus 8 plus, here potential is 6 multiplied by, here potential will be x only. So this will also be x minus 8 is equals to 0. Here this gets cancelled out with 2. So we are getting 2 plus 1, 3 plus 3, 6 x is equals to 8 multiplied by 3, 24 plus 8 is 32. So the value of x will be 32 by 6, that is 16 by 3 volt. As we have got the value of x, we can find out the charge on 4 microfarad capacitor, which can be given as 4x. So this will be 4 multiplied by 16 by 3. This is 64 by 3 microcoulomb. And charge on 6 microfarad capacitor, we can write as 6 multiplied by x minus 8. As the value of x is less, we can take it other way, that is 8 minus x, which I can write as 16 by 3. So on simplifying, I am getting it as equal to 2 multiplied by 8, that is 16 microcoulomb. So as we asked in the question, the ratio of charge on 4 microfarad to charge on 6 microfarad capacitor, we can write as 64 by 3. Divided by 16, so the result is 4 by 3. That is the answer for this problem.